नमस्कार, मैं हूं अंजलि और आप देख रहे हैं सीएनएन न्यूज। तो चलिए शुरुआत करते हैं आज की प्रमुख खबर से।
Chief Justice of India N.V. Ramana today emphasized that there is a need for harmony between the three organs of the state, judiciary, legislature and executive, in order to ensure proper justice delivery system. It is a general understanding of the people that it is the court's responsibility to make laws. This notion has to be dispelled. This is where the role of other organs of state, that is the legislature and the executive, assumes the greatest significance. The legislature needs to revisit the laws and reform them to suit the needs of time and people. I emphasize our laws must match with our practical realities. The executive has to match these efforts by way of simplifying the corresponding rules. Most importantly, the executive and the legislature should function in unison in realizing the constitutional aspirations. It is only then that the judiciary would not be complete. It is only then that the judiciary would not be to step in as a law maker and would only be left with the duty of applying and interrupting the same. At the end of the today, it is the harmonious functioning of three organs of the state that can remove the procedural barriers to justice. The Chief Justice said at the inauguration of new building of Odisha State Legal Services Authority in Cuttack.
खबरों में अब तक लिए बस इतना ही। मिलते हैं फिर ऐसी ही किसी बड़ी खबर के साथ। तब तक के लिए नमस्कार और देखते रहिए CNN News।